County in northeastern Georgia, Central Madison County in northeastern Georgia, until 1:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 12:48 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Meese, or 7 miles west of Danielsville, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Danielsville, Nicholson, Cummer, Meese, Diamond Hill, and Powley. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-7-634-466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta.